Hello YouTube, I'm starting again. You may have noticed. Look at that black screen. Watch it become Fallout New Vegas. Pow! Ooh, jazzy. Right, where were we? Let's take a moment to recount. So we're in the X8 facility. I got that from that. There's brains everywhere. I've been doing some tests, if I remember correctly. Let's crack on another test, see what we get. The residential cyberdog guard test. Okay, let's do that. Abnormal readings. Caution when entering. Okay. Which door is it? This one? No, it's up here, isn't it? It's this one. Okay, now if I remember correctly, there was a dog that exploded. What the figgins? You gonna not let me in? No? Huh. Maybe I need to reload. What do we got? About half an hour between them. Hey, wait, what? I saved that one deliberately much later. Okay. Alright, well, whatever happened in the doggy place, it's not happening again by the look of it. I must be able to. I need a key. Where do I get the key? Let's see if this thing will open it again. Residential cyber dog guard test. There we go. Must be through here then, surely. What does that say? It's too well lit to read. Damn it. Never mind. Let's get back inside. Ah, okay, this time, not so much in the way of exploding dogs, just a few digging spots. Baseball, not particularly interested in that. Got any more? How about this one? Nope, that's apparently not a digging spot. It's just a blemish on the floor. Anything over here? No. No, they're not footprints. For a moment I thought there would be footprints, and then I thought, what the hell would it matter if there were footprints? That is annoying that the digging spots are very similar to everything else. Metal cooking pan. Anything up here? No. We've got a digging spot around here. Around the back of the thingy. What's that down there? Is that an empty bottle or all drained microfusion cells? I'm sure they can be recharged. Empty sunset sarsaparilla. Not interested in empties. I want ones filled with lovely sunset sarsaparilla. Bit of the old glug glug. Okay. Baseball camera, flour, potato crisps. Interesting selection of things. Why would the dog be burying flour? Baseball, toy car, you know, I'm looking through these things. I only know that I'm supposed to be finding something. I cannot for the life of me remember what it is I'm supposed to be finding. I should probably refer to the quest logs as I usually do at the beginning, but I've got going now, I'm moving. Let's wait until I feel like I've thoroughly explored this area and found nothing of note, then I'll look it up. Plasma grenade, stimpak, turpentine. Not quite as exciting as the other contents, but we'll forgive. Lots of bottle caps lying around, that's nice. This is a digging spot. Baseball, he loves burying baseballs, that Gabe. Okay, anything up here? No, nothing up there. What about in the middle of the room? There's one over here, let's do this one. Oh, more boxes. Let's investigate the metal boxes. Empties and fags. Bobby pins. Sunset sarsaparilla, we'll have that, thank you. And it looks like I've just hit my weight limit. Audio sample, Gabriel's bark, and we'll have the energy cells too. Okay.
Time to fight.
Shit. You have found a recalibration file for the sonic emitter. Take it to the jukebox in the sink to recalibrate the sonic emitter for new effects.
Ooh.
Nice. Get out of my face, RoboScorpion Pincer Mark III. I think we'll shoot the stinger to get rid of some of its range, if possible. The Gabriel's Bark audio frequency sample has been uploaded to the think tank. Nice. And I got an achievement called Spinal Tapped.
This will keep you on your feet.
Ah! Ah, crippled legs. That's not good. course I'll damage it. That's what I'm trying to do, you nincompoop. Ooh. Hope you... Ah, it did damage its friend. Ha! Yeah, yeah. Alright. There we go. Whew.
Was that all?
Whoa! Ah, what an idiot. Running straight into exploding things. So desperate for loot that I had to fling myself into harm's way. Ugh, let's heal up a bit before we go looting. We've got in the stats menu. Status, here we go. Right, well, we've got a crippled leg, so almost certainly we should do something about that. It seems a little extreme to use a doctor's bag at this current moment, because I don't have that much limb damage. It's just the one extremely damaged limb. Oh, we only have one stim pack. Oh, maybe I will use the doctor's bag after all. There we go, and we'll use the stim pack. Shit. That's suboptimal to say the least. If I keep looking off to my side like this, don't worry, there's a helium balloon floating in the corner of my field of view, and it's very distracting. I keep thinking there's a person standing there and just moving in and out of my view. Very, very distracting. Fission cell, nice. Sensor module, not that interested in sensor modules, thanks. Right, let's head out of here. I think we've achieved all that we need to achieve. Let's have a listen to Gabriel's bark, shall we? Where was it? That will be in data. Miscellaneous, here we go. Where's the way out? It's an observation thing up there. I am somewhat confused and disoriented. Ooh, let's have a look at the map. I'm sure there'll be some kind of information there. Oops, a daisy. Local map. There's the way out. It's on my left. Ah, no, there's a marker. Makes sense. Ah, is it this building? Do I leave through this building? Is that how it works? There we go. Ah, for Christ's sake. Okay, so. Let's just shoot where we've got the chance to hit. I don't see why the smaller part of the machine is actually easier to hit, but... Ooh! You cheeky little shit! That's right, get stuck on the corners. That's how we like it. Up your bum, Scorpo. Shit! We're out of ammo! Ah! This is an issue. This is a definite issue. Let's have a look for some weapons here. 10mm pistol. Sonic emitter revelation. Damage 30. This does 108. Oh, 39. That's not so bad. Only 9 less. We'll have to do it. We've got energy cells coming out of our bum. There we go. Done it again.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Let's just reload this bad boy. And swap out for the Q35. Oh, no, we still have no ammo. Well, I'm sure we can find a desk somewhere, can't we? That's on the cards, right? Let's look at the quests and see what we're supposed to be doing. Data, quests, here we go. X8 data retrieval test. Find the key to the X8 kennels. Sonic emitter EM pulse wave upgrade required. Which I've got. So, let's do that one. Let's follow the marker. Why are we mucking around in here with these robo fools? Hang on. Let's get the sneaks on. There's bound to be more of them knocking around. Shock. Shock. Blooming horror.
Time to fight.
Hey, that one's significantly bigger. Get out of my face, you little robo beastie. Robum. There we go, and now you explode. Good. Okay, let's hope the rest of them haven't actually got that much closer. Oh, forlorn hope. Okay, it's not such a bad one. It's the one that can do less damage. Ooh, less damage as long as I don't run over it as it explodes. There we go. Back in. Okay, so there's a big old Robo Scorpion up there that I need to do something about. It knows I'm here. But is it holding distance, or is it... Ooh. Ah, it hit me. Outrageous. That's it, shuffle to the side. What the fuck? Withdrawal? Medex withdrawal? Ooh.
No more stimpaks.
You stingy little shitbag. Have some of that. There we go. Robo Scorpion Mark 3B eliminated.
Fighting over.
And it did all its exploding at distance, which is good. I like that. So the key, follow the marker. That says exit. Let's take a little look on the world map. Oh, the key's in the X-13 research facility, but that place is horribly dangerous. And we can't fast travel from here. Let's get outside and see what we do. Over to X-13 if we can.
Oh, we're out of stimpaks.
Goodness sake!
Maybe you'd be better off with an
auto-tank. Run! Run, you nincompoop! Don't spam the wrong buttons! Get on the... blah, 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 blah. Alright, enough of that. Let's reload.
We're out of stimpaks. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto-tank soon.
Well, at least the Night Stalkers and the thingies are fighting the Robo-Scorpions.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
Ooh, I don't want anything for that injury. I just want to get out of here. Okay, we're doing good so far. It seems no one with ranged weapons has come after us. Ooh,
no,
he says,
stimpaks.
As it starts to go bang. There's a mine there. Can I get them to run over? Blah, blah, blah. I didn't realize they were that close.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
No, really? Does anyone know? I'm at a loss.
Okay. We're at distance from enemies. Let's fast travel, but let's not be silly and fast travel anywhere else other than the sink balcony, because then I can just go through a
time
door and
to fight.
There we go. Whew, and hopefully we can get some healing done here. What have we got? Ooh.
Fighting over.
Personality files damaged. Screw you. Someone said I could use you. Right, how long would I like to sleep? Well, it's 9:56 a.m., so let's sleep for 24 hours. I deserve a rest. The music helps you relax as well. Nice and easy. And wakey, time to get out of bed. All the health is back, that's good. What have we got in here? Anything? I don't think there's going to be anything in there, is there? Maybe we'll have a little trade with this chap, see what he's got. I'm sure I've got stuff to sell. Oh, and we can also convert some ammo, that would be a good idea.
But might I be of service?
Trading,
sir?
First. I'd like to buy some things.
Very good, sir.
Very good, sir. Okay, what do I want to buy? I want to buy aid. Because I'm going to need it to heal myself. No stim packs, of course. I must have bought all them last time, at least. Nothing's going to be useful in there. Right, let's see what I've got to sell. I don't want the 10mm pistol. I don't need no BB guns. Binoculars, I'll keep those. The caravan shotgun, goodbye. Plasma grenades, they're just a small change to me. Three proton axes at 2,203 apiece. Can't sell those yet, he hasn't got enough money. Okay, abort. Cancel the transaction.
Might I be of service?
Let's start again and try with the proton axes right out the gate. proton axe. Ah, he's only got 1,861. Damn. Curse you. Okay, let's sell the stuff we know we can. 1,087. Single shotgun, 23. That can go in there. And that's all far too expensive to actually get any money for. Okay. I accept. Let's hope he gets some more money soon. Okay, off to the ammo bench to do some conversion. Right, what do I want? Let's take a look at my weapons. I want MF cells. Okay, let's do MF cells then. Conversion, ECP to MFC. Let's do this thing. Oh yes. Okay, can I reload my gun now? No. I did the wrong ones. SEC to MFC? Is that the one? Oh, well, let's do that. Microfusion cell overcharge. Recycling electron charge pack. Okay, that's cool. What else have we got to recycle? Misc, ammo, that's the good one. Recycle, recycling microfusion cell, let's do those. Can you do so many at a time? That's not fair. Recycle, is it all gone? What do I need for a stim pack? That's interesting. Show me the ingredients for a stim pack, game. Fill me with knowledge. It's not working. Oh, there we go. Brock flower, empty syringe, and Xander root. Okay. Not the most expensive things, but the empty syringe could be an issue. Weapon repair kit. Sexual charge. Okay. Let's go and see what we can actually make. Microfusion cell overcharge. Microfusion cell max charge. Maybe we'll give that a go. Let's do it. I don't know what... I'm just doing things because they're available to me. Just going to quickly check my ammo situation. This is an MF cell I want, and I've got one overcharged, apparently. It seems odd. I only have one. I can't actually make any MFC, apparently. Microfusion cell. Ammo. That's the one. This is very odd. Why can't I reload this bad boy? Let's have a look at the sonic emitter. 550. There we go, 409. We do want MFC, it just wasn't registering. SEC to MFC, we'll do that. Maybe we won't. Let's try it again. Go. 791. That should do for now. So fully armed. 791. Let's maybe repair the armor if we've got the money for it. I would like my equipment repaired, please. Pretty good, sir. Stealth suit. It's going to cost me 4,892 caps. Oh. Oh my goodness. Wow. That's going to cost a grand. Holy shit. I really need to talk this guy's prices down. A spacesuit could do the repair, but unfortunately it's too expensive. Jesus. Q35 matter modulator. We'll do without repairs for now. I know it'll only get more expensive as I leave it, but what do you want from me? Let's get out of the observation area, we don't want there. We want to head up to Big Mountain. And to the X-13 what the figgins, I've gone in the wrong door. Okay, let's go the other way and head out through the right door. The X-13 Research Center. Where hopefully I will be able to get my key to get into the kennels. We want to go to the world map. Blah. X-13 Research Facility. I do want to fast travel there, because not fast travelling would mean going through a den of enemies. Nothing about, that's good. Let's head back in here and see what we can find. I've been in here before, but I don't remember what I found. Well, that sounds like there's friggin' scorpions about. Two, at least. Well, let's just quickly get the sonic emitter out and get rid of this force field. Okay, now we're in. So what do we got? A laser pistol, we'll have it. Laser pistol, we'll have all that stuff. Energy cells, drained or not, all good for me. Okay, pre-war book, bobby pin. Looks like a box to me, but okay. Scrap electronics, sensor module, energy cells, yes please. Suitcase? The X8 kennel key. Boom! Oh, we're only a fast travel away from... Oh shit, it sounds like those scorpions are getting closer. Probably better whip out the more impressive weapon. What have we got in here? Let me loot! Microfusion cell, pre-war book. Still hidden, dinner plate. Hard lock! Come on! Give me a break. Teddy bear, duct tape. Sounds like part of a rather sinister kidnapping kit. Know where that came from. Okay, data, world map. Now we fast travel back to the X8 Research Center. Boom! Right into the middle of the scorpions, no doubt, but boom, if we get through the door, we're home free. And hidden. Good, good. Now we head back down to the kennels, which I seem to recall being in this direction. Yes, indeedy. Kennels are this direction, and actually remarkably closer than I believed.
Ah. Ready, steady, fighty.
Holy fucking mind-bending drugs! What the?
I can't give you anything for that injury. No more stim packs.
Okay, this feels cheap but effective. And let's face it, that is a combo that is useful, cheap and effective. Okay, let's go and get some items of the aid variety. We'll eat some banana yucca fruit because that has no rads. Crispy squirrel bits do, so we'll leave those for now. Also the dog meat. Fresh apple, good, we'll have that. Honey mesquite pod, good. Maize, we'll have a bit of that. I'm addicted to medics. I could have some more medics. while I'm addicted, I may as well indulge. What have we got? Nevada agave. Pinion nuts. A little bit of purified water, maybe. That should do for now. Okay, let's do some looting. Yep, Nightstalker Gubbins, we'll have that. Probably saleable. Lobotomite gear, don't want that. Why am I looking through all this stuff? I've looked through all this stuff. It's only the Nightstalkers I'm interested in. Nightstalkers I'm interested in looting. Alright, okay, I get it. The food doesn't last long. a Night Stalker in here? Any more Night Stalkers? Nope. We've got a pretty manky looking cage. Two pretty manky looking cages. Some stuff. Bottle caps, good. Nothing of interest there. How about these? More bottle caps, good. Bottle caps, also good. And more bottle caps. Oh, beautiful. A little bit of bottle cappage in every drawer. Nothing in there. Could have seen that coming. Okay, magnum rounds. Magnum rounds. Magnum rounds. What the fuck? Cancel. Don't know what you're talking about. Leave me alone. There we go. An empty wooden crate. And... ooh, a non-interactive wooden crate. Ooh. Schematics for the K9000 Fido. Release unusual specimen. Shipping department unusual shipment. Please advise in lockdown this release unusual specimen. Release cyber dogs. Oh, I see. Activate institutional data retrieval test. Basic at the X8 terminal. Okay, I'm interested here. Release cyber dogs. Shipping department. Unusual shipment. Dr. Richardson, we've just received the latest shipment of dogs for the cyberdog experiment process, but, well, frankly, I think our supplier screwed us. The animals must be basically feral. Every time we get close to the shipping kennels, they let out with the most god-awful hissing, and, well, it's the only way I can describe it. Please advise, should we open the kennels or just send them back? I think we've read that before. Yeah, we've read this before. Somewhere else, but look, there's a crate up there. How do I get up there? Oh, Fallout, you tease me. You make me think there are other ways. Oh, wait a minute, there's a gantry up there. Ah, I've probably walked over here before. Or have I? Oh, that wasn't going to work. I'm out there. Don't think I can jump up there. Nope. Can I pick these up? Nope, I cannot pick them up. This is very unlikely. Ugh. Just enough to cause a moment of hope, but I don't think we're going to keep trying that. That makes no sense. How about we head out? That's a little bit disappointing. I was hoping to find something more exciting in there. Oh, wait. Got to run the test on the unusual creature. Institutional data retrieval? Replay basic test. Okay, enter the testing area. Okay, we're doing it, we're doing it. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing, but I am doing it. Ooh. Sneak.
Attention, students. This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal.
I'm aware of the pre-recording. Okay. So there's supposed to be an unusual creature in here. Oh, it's Night Stalkers. That's what they're talking about, Night Stalkers. Where's the information I seek? If I need to, I'm going to have to use a stealth boy, I think. I don't think I've got the resources to fight this many Night Stalkers. It's going to kill me. Ah, shit, that's not the place. Come on, you fuckers. The stream's gone down! Disaster!
We're out of spin packs. Maybe we'd be better off with an auto dog suit. No more spin packs.
Fuck. That was not a great outcome. Can I eat the Night Stalker shit? I think I can eat the tails, can't I? Let's have the Sunset Sarsaparilla first, though. Delicious Sunset Sarsaparilla. Giving me Sunset Sarsaparilla bottle caps, just what I want. Oh, and some more purified water, perhaps? Shit, let's have some Nuka-Cola, too, while we're at it. And we'll have some of these Night Stalker tails. Should restore some health.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
I'm not expecting you to.
Are we being watched?
I think we could be being watched, I'm not sure. Whatever it is up here that we're looking for, if there is anything indeed up here, I can't tell. But if we're looking for something up here, it's quite close. Ah, shit. I think it's stealth boy time. I'm feeling way too wimpy to get past all this shit. Well, of course I'm suffering from Medex withdrawal. There we go, one student record. Oh, I remember, yeah. Shit. Shit, shouldn't really have gone into combat there.
Bad guys dealt with.
Okay. That was a lot sloppier than it needed to be. Let's try doing this less sloppily.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he says running instead of sneaking, genius that he is. Where are we going? We're heading over here somewhere.
Bad guys dealt with.
Oh, well, that's good news. It still says caution, though.
Uh-oh,
what?
Down at the end of the hall is ball storage for jocks who like balls. Like Richie Marcus. Do you hear me, Betsy?
Cessation of hostilities complete.
I probably shouldn't have shot that flipping... Sold those pulse grenades. I could have used those. Oh well. What's the 75% chance to hit? Oh, 95. Oh, wow! Well, that was a little bit easier than I'd hoped for. Well, that's actually as easy as I'd hoped it to be. Over-encumbered again. Okay, what can we do to get rid of this encumbrance? Let's take a look.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Over-encumbered again. Let's see if we can repair any weapons. Anything? Ah, we can repair the laser pistols. Of course we can. There we go, and as if by magic, we're back into a healthy weight space. Should probably reload before I start shooting. Ah, and again, we've lost the stream. Not sure what's happening here. We seem to be getting very rattly coverage. And they're back. Okay, I am genuinely intrigued. Where have all the monsters gone? And where are the records I'm supposed to be collecting? I'm sure I've done this before. We've got monsters. We've got Night Stalkers down there. Brilliant. What's behind this door? It's locked with an average lock. I could always shoot the barrier out and just take them out from above. That's an enticing possibility, actually. Let's try that. Sonic Emitter Revelation. Pew! And then we go to the Q35 Matter Modulator once again. Where are my Night Stalker chums? No? Nobody coming out to play? Do I have to run around a bit and find you? Seek you out? Hunt for... Oh shit, nearly fell down there. Is there a computer down there that you can get the record off of? There was one down there, wasn't there? Ah, my sketchy memory. Hello. Fuck. Oop. There we go, that's what we wanted to do. Whew. Should probably eat some healing items regardless of the rads now. It's looking pretty sketchy. Purified water, well, no rads there. The new cola, Nightstalker tail. Dog meat, lovely.
Time to fight.
I think the 11 o'clock alarm's going off on that watch that I can't find. How annoying. I thought that was another living night stalker. Come on, surely there's a computer in here that I can take information from. I could have sworn there was. Nope, just a finance clipboard. Okay, we can exit, but that's not what I want to do, because I have failed this exit. I have failed, if I go through that exit rather, I have failed this exit. You all know what I mean. Ah, that's the turret taker over. Not going to get any more XP for doing it again, I don't think. Oh, great caution, something knows I'm here. But what is it? What can sense me? Oh. Something through there. Sounds like a rattly scorpion. Ah. That's where it was. Oh, and this Night Stalker's right behind me. Brilliant. Shit, there's two of them. That's incredibly annoying. Still, in fact, let's cancel one of those and go and do them both a headshot. Why not? No, go back to him, you dinkly donkle. Where did that come from? I can't select the head, it's too close! Oh, no, it's not.
This will stop the pain. I can't give you anything for that injury.
Fuck! Taken out. My usual strategy of frantically backpedaling while shooting blindly seemed to desert me there. Bit of a pity, but... Bomb. Drink all my sunset sarsaparilla. Let's increase the size of this guy's bladder exponentially. Okay, so here's the first computer to hack. Good. We're good, we've got one. And the next computer to hack is up there. Through the stairs and round again.
Uh-oh.
They know I'm somewhere, but they don't know where that somewhere is. I revel in your confusion. What else can we do now? I'm sure there's another... Good. Right, this time we'll hack the turret and let it shoot. Why not? It makes perfect sense to me. Not really getting many hacking options. I guess that we might have to do it very straightforwardly. Actually just try guessing the password. Come on. There's got to be some here, right? There's got to be some. But there we go, we found one at least. We can rest easy in the knowledge that there was at least one removable password. If not more. I've become buoyed by my success and now I'm... keen to find a never-ending supply of them. Look at this, all over the shop. I've only got two possible options left. If I can find another hacker one, boom, we're done. There's one that borrows is the password. What a fucking idiot. 33 XP. Ah, you do get it every time you hack it. That's nice. turret shooting at that. Oh, come on. Oh, there are loads of them attacking it. They all seem to be coming up to fight the turret.
Are we being watched?
Come on, back up here. You crazy invisible dog monster. Where are you? I can hear you all. Maybe if I shoot out this, the turret will remain there and keep shooting the monsters. Seems like a high hope, but we'll give it a go. Why not?
Sneaking done. Ah,
damn,
fighting
sounds
now.
Like it broke the turret. We'll have an execution style headshot. Hopefully it will result in an execution, but we'll see. Nope, apparently not.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Whew. Oh, more withdrawal symptoms. Good grief.
Time to fight.
What have I done to myself? Time to fight. What's going on? Oh, I'm seen. Fuck it, let's run for the computer. Ooh, you little tinker! I didn't see you coming, I heard you. I didn't see you. There we go, vaporized. Good night, Stalker. That's it. Walk off into the long night. Ooh, my stealth boy's worn off. That's no good. Where is it? Stealthy, stealthy, hello? Oh, it's not going to be there, is it? It's going to be an aid.
That's all.
Okay, that went reasonably well. Take it all.
That's all.
I think I might have killed most of the Night Stalkers by now. Oh yeah, there's no computer up
ready?
Here. This is the wrong
steady.
Place.
Fighty.
Ready, steady, fighty with who? I see no one to fight. Where's the last frigging computer then? It's got to be somewhere around here, right? Oh, more bottle caps, nice. Maybe I'll jump down and have a look. Caution. I see you. I'm not opening that door just yet. It's a little bit of sneaking around here. Oh, look at you. Think you're so fucking cool, don't you? Your visibility powers that you don't have to use special stim packs for. Uh-oh. Oh fuck, and then he went back through that door again. We're going to ignore them for now. Let's see if we can find the other... Right, those are the stairs we went up before. I've already done that computer. Or have I? Let's just be thorough and make sure. Oh! Terminal locked. That's empty. Why did I even pick it up? Ophthalmoscope? What? Okay, let's have a go with the old sonic emitter again. Go through this force field, see what we can get on the other side of the door. Should probably pop some aid as well. Let me look at my aids and see what I can do. Crispy squirrel bits, loads of dog meat, let's have that. And Nightstalker tail, Nuka-Cola. I'm probably heavily irradiated by now, having eaten all that stuff, but whatevs. Why did I say whatevs? That's a terrible thing to say. Oh, looks like the stealth boy's worn off as well. But that doesn't matter, Because I've just done all the objectives. I've just got to get out now. Oh. Another turret. There must be a turret on the other side of the door. Let's quickly just fly through these, because there's no point doing everything. Oh, there's one. There's one. Another one. There's one. Another one. And that leaves only one possible option. Good. Warning. No targeting data. Hooray. Oh, we've leveled up as well. That's nice. Are you going to give me the level up thing? Am I going to see my level? Am I going to get to that? It's just the noise. Just told me I leveled up, but doesn't actually do anything. What? What's all the woo-woo-woo-woo about? This guy? I can just leave. I don't need to go through that door. Let's just walk out and not come back. Oh shit, gotta go to the proper exit. Damn it! Let's put the weapon away. We can book it with the weapon away. Ah, yes, it's up here, isn't it? Nice and easy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Ooh, they're here! Run! Or fight.
Good
you fucking shit monsters. Run, 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 fucking run! Shit! I was not expecting that. But at least now we know where all of the different doodahs are.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an autodog suit.
I know we're out of the stim packs. However, we are not out of stealth, boys. Weapons. That one. Oh, we've got pulse grenades. I didn't realise that. Might have to give some of them a go next time I see a stacked group of them. Fuck you. Glitching away to yourself. Okay, here's the first of our objectives. Good, done. Let's quickly get this turret overtaken so it shoots everything. There. There's got to be more. Ah, here's one. My science skill is far too high for me to not be able to hack this terminal. Although maybe there aren't any options. Oh, there's one. And there's another one. Good, we're done. Perilous. A suitably high drama password. No, don't care. I'm not going through there. I'm going back this way.
Ready? Steady.
Fuck. Of course I started shooting the floor.
Was that all?
What was the woo-wee woo thing though? That's what I don't get.
This one looks pretty tough.
Oh, I'm over-encumbered. Or am I wounded? Let's have a quick look. What's the one status? I am fairly wounded, but I'm probably also over-encumbered. So, is there anything we can do about this? Apparently not. Have we gone away? Not spit me up much? Okay, we've got to get rid of some stuff. Let's have a look at our inventory and see what weapons we can repair. We can repair laser pistols again. Should have saved after I did that. Anything else that can maintain the sonic emitter revelation with a laser pistol? Yeah, may as well. Get rid of the weight. Okay, we've got a little bit less weight to worry about. We're all good. Actually, is there anything in here that I can get with my shooty bangs? Weapons and dinosaurs. And in here, a trophy of some description.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Oh, that's a door. Of course it's a door. What else could it possibly be? Okay. Sneaking. Third record is upstairs, isn't it? I am going to the right place, aren't I? Oh, medic's withdrawal. My familiar friend. The eternal monkey on my back. Oh, the stealth boy's worn off. That's okay, though, because I can take another one. And I can also hack that turret so it shoots at my enemies. There's one. Let's have a look. There's one. There's one. There's one. Okay, that's only one left. Hunters! Password hunters. Fuck you, Nightstalker. Turret can't even see me.
Time to fight.
Oopsie-daisy, yes it can. Okay, in which case we will use the sonic emitter. Fuck you! And the horse you rode in on!
We're out of syntax.
There we go,
maybe
that's what
we
wanted to
do. Better off with an autodox suit.
I've taken a lot of damage, haven't I? I've taken probably tons of damage. 121 hit points out of 300, that's not so bad. But let's eat a load of sunset sarsaparillas. That should deal some goodness, right? And now let us put away this silly gun and get back out the proper shooty bang bang stick.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
What?
Did you hear me, Benson? Richie likes balls.
Let's get ridiculous. What's our opportunity to hit? What have we got? 69%? Bang! Give it a go.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit, that's a shitty... Oh, it's a pulse grenade there for fucking robots! Ah! I've just made a nincompoop of myself.
We're out of stim packs.
Shite, I didn't save either, so we're back to square one again. This is very annoying. I was hoping that I would do better this time, but never mind. I think I'm just gonna go nuts and start taking them out instantly. Sod pit boys.
No more stim packs.
I didn't press B, you swine.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an otter pack suit.
There we go, that's
we're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an otter duck suit.
Oh, Mintats, aren't they the, there's those mind-improving drugs. Okay.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an otter duck suit.
Maybe I'd be better off just not getting into the fights I'm getting into. How am I supposed to get out? Retrieve the three student records. I did that. I definitely did that. I'll start by getting this one. Then the other ground floor one.
We haven't seen anybody in a while.
Oh,
maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Dinking shit beast. The monsters do have stealth suits in a manner of speaking. They have intrinsic abilities of stealth. Okay, I probably should also use the correct weapon for this situation.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Whew! I didn't think I was going to get away from that one. I thought it was going to actually get a bite in on me.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Let's bust through here and see what we find on the other side of this force field. Maybe there's a key or something here that I've just overlooked. Doesn't look like it. Ah, empty. Poo. Why did I even investigate? Nothing of any interest whatsoever. Okay, let's get in here, grab
this
the security.
This one looks pretty tough.
Ah, that's not what I wanted. I want the terminal. There we go. Ah, come on. My brain's shutting down from all this hacking. It's taking far too long. Anything here that's worth a note? Nothing over here either. Oh my goodness, it looks like there might not actually be any. Ah, there we go. At least one. Good. Maybe they're all over here. Wait a minute. Absolutely bugger all in the way of hackable passwords. Oh dear. There must be more. Come on, man. What are you looking at here? This is worrying. Normally there's at least a few. This is an absolute disaster. Oh dear. There's four possible options. It's a good job I get four attempts. Inferior. Endeavour. Uncommon. There we go. We got him. Enter password now. Okay, we might as well explore around here and see what we find. Ugh, stop it. Alright, 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 get back.
No more stimpaks.
Oh, come on. I don't think this is going to make much difference, to be honest. To take a psycho to do more damage. Some medics. Dog meat, crispy squirrel bits. Take some buff out as well, why not? Let's just get druggy.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe we'd be better off with an auto taxi.
Finally! Christ on a bicycle! That was a little bit much, wasn't it?
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dog suit.
I know we're out of stim packs, and I probably would be better off with that, with an auto dog suit. But are you gonna shoot me? You're gonna fucking shoot me, aren't you, bastard?
No more stim packs.
Can't disable the damn thing. Ah, this is exactly what those pulse grenades are for.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto dog suit.
And kaboom. All that for a pack of cigarettes. Seems like a bit of a letdown.
We're out of stim packs.
Oh, I know.
Maybe
we're out
you'd be better off with an auto dog suit.
We've gone over this. Your verbiage can be a little bit irritating at some times. Some points, sometimes.
Bad guys dealt with.
Dealt with or approaching. Now seems to be the time to go for the stealth boy. Let's drink some purified water and some Nuka Cola. Huh. Okay. This looks on the other side.
Where once, long ago, I was a student.
This one looks...
Okay, I vaporized one, that's a good sign.
God, principal!
Fighting's over.
Could have sworn there was another one.
Do you hear that? It is my trumpet of victory!
This is probably a more sensible route to take, because I clear the Night Stalkers out bit by bit rather than having them suddenly all descend on me in one mass of enemies. Oh, you're already dead. Okay, looks like I've cleared the ground floor at least. Fingers crossed, of course. Let's hope I have. Right. We'll just quickly go over here and hack this turret so it shoots up the Night Stalker. Ooh, oh, wait, before I do that, I don't think the Night Stalker can fucking open doors. That might actually get it killed. Let's see what we can do. Okay, let's find ourselves some password duds. Okay, that's good, that's good. Oh, we've only got one word left, okay, that was quick. Variety. Go and we can remain hidden here quickly while we watch the Night Stalker peg it away. Oh, is it gonna get shot? Night Stalker gonna die? Apparently not. Did that kill it? I think it did. Oh dear.
Ready, Steady. Fighting. Fighting over.
Turret. Whip the Q35 back out. Take a bold run round here. Oh, was there a... Yes, killed by the turret. I'll take your bounty and be done with you. Oh, wait, didn't pick up the thingamajig, the doodah. The wiggle wobble. You know, the data. What I'm here for. Let's go grab that from this computer here. Okay, we're good. We've got 3 student records, time to exit the facility. Oh, and we've leveled up. Hey, and this time it actually took hold. Definitely a bit more energy weapons. Got to get our damage up. But what else do we want? Well, we want some more sneak, that's for sure. Nice round number. Good. Repair might be handy. Lockpick would be good, but we've only got so much to add. Let's try and get further ahead in something else first. Let's up the sneak. The more sneak, the better. Okay, we also get ourselves a fine and dandy perk. Ooh. Spray and pray. Your attacks do much less damage to companions, allowing you to liberally spray an area with reckless abandon. That's good. Nuka Chemist. You have unraveled some of the greatest mysteries of pre-war masters. Formulas for developing special Nuka-Colas. This perk unlocks special Nuka-Cola recipes at the workbench. Oh, that could be good. Grim Reaper's Sprint. I think we've had that one. Eye for an Eye. Weapon Handling. Tag. Purifier. Plasma Spaz. You're just so excited about plasma that you can't magnetically contain yourself. The AP cost for all plasma weapons, including plasma grenades, are reduced by 20%. Yeah, that's alright, but not right now. Okay, so not much going on there. I think I might have to go for the Nuka Chemist one. That's probably the most interesting one. Let's do it. Okay, so we've got some enemies. Shite. Is it worth using my stealth points? Do it. Oh, we're hidden. Nice. Crisis averted.
Bad guys dealt with.
Fuckaroo. Okay, maybe it makes sense to... Ah, shit! Back to the very beginning again! What have I done?
Injury.
Okay. Odds aren't good enough. Oh, they're better now. How did that not kill him? Little shit.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
He must have had something funny when he first came across.
No more stimpaks.
Fuck off.
We're out of stimpaks.
Ah, you little sod.
Maybe you'd be better off with an otter duck suit.
Oh, maybe I'd be better off just going naked if you're going to keep banging on like that.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
That's quite all right, my dear.
I am lord of this institution.
This one looks pretty tough.
Was a student here.
He looked tough.
I am its omnipotent god principal. As I soon will be lord of a big mountain. Do you hear that? It is my trumpet of victory.
shit.
No more stimpaks.
Oh, this is getting silly. Maybe I need to do something else before I come in here. But now I'm trapped. My saves are all in here. I cannot exit without success. What a fucking nincompoop. What does this one do again? Oh, we've already done that.
No more stimpaks.
Maybe these dinosaurs have some flipping relevance.
No more stimpaks.
Apparently not. Oh, there's more energy cells in here. I didn't realise that.
No more stimpaks.
Okay, that's all good. So we'll save. And we'll save there. Okay, this time I'm being a little bit more savvy with my efforts.
We're out of stimpaks.
Okay, stimpaks maybe, but not other forms of aid. Let's let my health come up a bit. Oh, look at you, you cheeky little monkey.
This one looks pretty tough.
Okay, he looks pretty tough, but I think if I get one-on-one and I keep my cool, it's not nearly as problematic. Okay, there we go. Yep. Great, Richie Marcus's report. Sorted. Hello, was that? I thought that was a blueprint. I should stop mucking around with that. Okay. Brilliant. Fantastic. Wonderful. Save the game. Okay. For some reason, this is going much better. Or is it? Am I just imagining the quality being improved? That's an entirely possible scenario. Anything more down here to get nuked?
I can't give him anything for that injury.
Oh, fucking oh. What on earth? At least I saved. That's the main thing. I saved recently, so we're all good. Oh dear, it's been an hour and 16. Time to use the stealth away and
starting
stop fanning
combat.
Around.
Just kidding.
Nice!
Bad guys,
critical
with.
Sneak attacks. They're lovely.
Time to fight.
Okay, that's what we wanted.
Fighting over.
That's the scenario we had hoped for. Okay, let's run down to the next one.
Sneaking down. Fighting now.
And then we want to save the game. Let's save over this game, why not? Medex withdrawal, just what we want. I mean, I suppose I could feasibly. Okay, that was a tougher one. I'm pretty sure that was a tougher than the other ones. Was a tougher than the other ones? I'm sure you all know what I mean, but can't be said. Eddie Price, quite often the source of good advice. Here he comes into the stream. Am I awake or is it a dream? I don't know. It could potentially be the presence of Eddie Price. Good evening, Eddie Price. I apologise for that little outburst. It was a little bit strident. I don't know. Maybe that's the word. Maybe it's not. Okay. Have we cleared out this ground level for sure? For surezies? Calm down. There we go. We're in. Okay. Nice! That's what I wanted. Nice quick kill. Right, now we'll save again. Because otherwise, we're just going to end up back at the beginning. And why not? It's probably best to finish it before you sleep, because if you attempt to drink while you're asleep, it's going to lead to serious problems. Ooh, you cheeky little stinker! You monstrous sausage factory. Oh, I know. Have that, you turrety fucker. What's that? You can't hit me from here? Oh, that's a pity. Okay, let's keep going. Let's get ourselves... feel free to hang out here anytime you like, Eddie Price. I mean, when I'm not streaming, it might be a little bit boring, but feel free. It's not a problem. Not for me, anyway. I'm happy with the whole scenario. Right, we've cleared out the ground floor. That's the deal, yo. The ground floor be clear and all. Good. So, that means we open the door to the stairs. Go to the top of the stairs. And then save, because I'm pretty sure I have a plan. Well, I mean, I'm not pretty sure I have a plan. I have a plan. But it involves using a stealth boy. Boom! Invisibility! Okay. I need to just quietly and quickly move my way over here. Well, for chilling out purposes, you can't get better than a bit of this old world blues music. It's very jazzy. I feel like I'm playing SimCity. I don't feel like I'm playing Fallout. Oh man, now I want to play SimCity. What an idiot. I shouldn't have said its name. I can't speak the name of SimCity out loud without getting a urban planning boner. I'll get City Skylines at some point and I'll play that. Not sure I'll stream it. Could be a bit of a dull one to watch, but we'll give it a go. Well, I'll give it a go at least. Okay, weapons, rituals and priests are the three options left. I think we'll ignore those for now and just carry on trying to find these lovely removals. Oh, careful there, scoundrel. There we go, weapons. Boom, 33 XP. I haven't tried City Skylines. I've seen it, I've watched it, and I really love the look of it. It looks like it's what SimCity, the most recent one, should have been. But it's not, apparently. Shit, forgot to close the door. Close the door. There you go. Run for the door. You cannot get to the door because the thing's shooting you and then you die. Okay. I had heard such wonderful things of it. I mean, I haven't actually played a decent city builder for quite some time. I did play the studio's previous game. Well, not the previous game, but the first incarnation of the previous game, which was like a city transport planning thing. You put bus stops down and... Oh, Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2. Oh, you people and your Dark Souls. I will get round to it. I definitely will get round to it, but not yet. Obviously, I've got to get Fallout, and, you know, then Fallout 4, I mean, that would be a brand new game. That would be the first time I've ever streamed a brand new game.
Ready, steady, fighting.
That's it, guys. Come on, 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 come on. And time to reactivate the turrets. Boom. Sneaky. Shoot, shoot, turret, shoot, shoot. That's it, that's what we want. The death of Night Stalkers. Well, that's a little bit disappointing. The damn turret's gonna see me, isn't it?
Fighting over.
Let's quickly save the game.
This one looks pretty tough.
Oh, it's still shooting. Oh, it's shooting at another Night Stalker. Yes! That's what we want. Or is it? Is it shooting at me? No, it's been aiming at the Night Stalkers. The old Nighties. Oh, this is a perfect place to do it. I can lure him out. Shoot the fucking thing, you useless turret bastard! Oh no, what have I done?
No more skin packs.
I've entered into a world of sorrow and failure. Again. And then my stealth boys have all run out as well. Let's eat some stuff. Let's have some sunset sarsaparilla. Ooh! So has there been an improved release? Like a kind of Resident Evil re-release. Doodly pop? What on earth is a doodly pop? Whatever it is, I'm sure it's disgusting.
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an otter duck suit.
Almost certainly, however, what I have is a stealth suit. Come on, Night Stalker. One by one, you guys just pop your little noggins around the corner and I will just fling hot plasma at you. No? No interest from the Night Stalkers? Oh, that's not a bad price. Oh, you sneaky fungity. Whatever that means. Is that the only one left? I bet it's not. Right, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna make a break for it. Oh, good lord. And then we'll deactivate the turret and see what we get on the other side. Deactivate the turret. Reload.
Are we being watched?
And save. Hey, Night Stalkers.
That guy's dealt with.
Ooh. I'm always interested in seeing horror games. I very rarely get to play them.
Ready, steady,
fighting. Fuck. I need the key. What on earth is going on here? That's a very waggly tongue. It appears to be stuck quite firmly in there. You worry me. But you better put your out of your misery. There we go. Oh my goodness. Blasted off the map. Unlootable. Corpse-free carnage. Oh, and we've leveled up again. Okay, let's see if we can remember what we did. It was energy weapons, I think. And then it was some sneak. That'll do. And then I took the Nuka Chemist perk. It is, I think, probably better to stream with people watching. Because I compare streaming to sort of like playing games with your mates, sitting on a sofa, you know, all hanging out, chatting. It gives a slightly more funnelicious vibe than just playing on your own. Okay, so, no key. What the ding-dong goes on? I am mighty confused. Maybe we need to go downstairs to find the key. Well, there's a quick way to do that. Whip out the old Sonic Emitter Revelation and... pop, pop! Yeah, I haven't played a proper horror game in quite some time. In fact, the last time I played a game that could be reasonably called horror would probably be Resident Evil 5. If you've got a particularly long couch, there can be a delay. You just have to shout really loudly and wait for it to get there. Have I missed one of these doohickeys? These doobries? Did I hack this one? Is that it? Okay, is that all of them? Yeah, that's it. Now we should be able to get out. Do I still require a key, or is it unlocked? I don't know. Ah, oh, shit, does doing that spawn a load more Night Stalkers? It might bloody well spawn more Night Stalkers. And I've just destroyed the turret. Better not save over the pre-turret destruction save, just in case. I'm hearing a rattly hissy sound. Time I don't know if it's fight. The hi-hats from the jazz, or... bum gravy. Shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Where the skanky buggins are you? Come on. Check yourself. Before you re-reckety wreck yourself. Okay, I think the situation calls for drugs. Almost certainly, yes. Let's take drugs. I'm gonna eat some purified water. I'm gonna take a psycho, some Nuka-Cola, and I'm also gonna take some Medex because why not? I'm addicted. I feel like it's a good idea. And then a couple of dog meat bits. Fucking hell! There we go. Oh, he's not well. He's not dead though. There we go, dead now.
Bad guys dealt with.
Boom! Shakalaka, rude boy indeed. I believe that's the terminology the kids are using these days. Okay, back upstairs again. Pardon my belch. Somewhat uncouth of me. Well. I'm glad you came in to have a little chit-chat while you finished off your lovely little whiskey. Have a good snooze and I'll see you soon. Intriguingly, my bot hasn't picked you up, so I've got no idea who's watching. If anyone's out there in the void watching other than Eddie Price, please do stick your head up over the parapet and say hi. Yes, we're out! Ah, oh, finally. It'll be quite nice to hear the opinions of the viewer. Okie dokie, we're out. Oh, fuck off. No more monsters attacking me. Oh, God, there's going to be bloody mechanical scorpions everywhere. I can feel it in my bones. I can hear their rattly footsteps and their hissy stingers already. My bot is not in the channel. Oh, that's intriguing. I may have to do something to restart it. Let's have a little... somebody type !! poop. And that should... if the bot's there, it'll say parp. More barking, come on. Had enough of dog-like enemies for one night, and I just want something a little bit different. Come on, let's get out of here. Stop mucking about. Ah, the exit. Nice. And we're out. Damn, you're right, Eddie. It's not there. If viewers could give me one moment, I will just see if I can rectify this. I've been recording for an hour and a half. I should probably cut short for a second so I can go on to the next YouTube video. Otherwise, it's going to be an insanely long one.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
Probably not. Anyway, I'll be back in a moment after I try to correct my bot issues. I've got issues with my bot. That's not even funny. Back in a moment.